on.
Hey, yo, it's Travis. We're going epic on this next one. Everyone, and I mean everyone, is going to take part. You do not want to be sidelined for this one, dude.
Heat 14, and it's almost the final. Ediie is here with me. So, pumped for the final leg?
Yeah.
You got that legendary Skyline prepped for the final then?
She's purring like a cat.
Yeah? Like a kitten?
No, a big cat.
Okay, thanks, Ediie. Now on to the show, and may the best racer win. Are you? Grand finale, and Ediie's on the starting line. Go, go, go!
you got me. Fair and square. Well, as fair as street racing gets. Good work, man. Guess I underestimated you after all. Time, brother.
Mm-hmm.
It's in the can, baby. You know it. I'm putting this up right away, bro. Got no time to waste. I'll see you back at the bunker. I can't wait to see Spike's face. I should have said, everyone is going to take part except you.
Black Beauty, Sunset.
This is my baby.
Hey, yo.
Nice.
Yo.
Some people I want you to meet.
Hey.
What's up? I'm Vaughn.
What's up? I'm Ken. Nice job.
Oh, these guys really caught your eye, huh?
Yeah.
Man, it's amazing to have you in town.
Well, thank you, but what's next?
Well, there's this great taco truck on 6. They make these little shrimp.
Spot is amazing.
I don't think Ken's in town to eat tacos.
Yeah. I mean, I like tacos and all, but I got my team, some cars in town.
Okay.
I'd rather have a little fun than eat tacos.
Right.
You in?
Hey, don't be joking, man. I have a delicate constitution, you know?
No, I'm serious. Are you in?
Oh, man, hey, we in. All right, so here's the plan. We scout, we practice, we hone. Then shrimp tacos.
loving those priorities.
Yeah!
Let's do this.
Ready to rock?
Oh,
let's do
it.
I cannot believe you pulled it off. No one is going to forget that. No one.
おめでとう。お前ピットブルみたいな走りするな。ここにいるピットブルたちも We welcome you。
Yeah, ain't nothing like the buzz of real competition. Come on, drink with the big boys. Welcome back from the dead, brother.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Circles around you. Nakai-san's car. You hear me? Later. See if you're ready to handle a ride like this.
Okay, man. Take it to the limit.
Play all sides.
I know. Just I don't want to hurt his feelings.
But let's talk about this later. So, Noob, you here? Travis did something for us. Maybe it's something big like last time, huh?
So Ames, we'll catch up later? Talk about the problem?
Yeah, sure. Let me deal with this and I'll hit you up.
Cool. Later, guys.
Okay, dude. Get your ass over to the garage. Travis should be there. Zenning out.
Not too shabby at all. These guys are more laid back than I thought going in. I'm pumped for another run. Sending you the loke now.
Yo.
It's all about balance.
Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai-san work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakai-san, every panel was a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry.
He'll come.
Whatever you're doing, because there's drivers looking to hook it up. Sounds kick-ass, so get over here. Okay, bye.